Brand new Lamborghini, fuck a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a...
What's up, TC Squad? I'm back with another video. So today, I'll be doing a skin routine. I already know I made one, but I just want to make a new one. And I know I've been gone because I've been really busy and had family problems. So, hope you guys enjoy the video. Oh yeah, if you're new to my channel, I hope you subscribe, like, and comment. And then, we're going to get straight into the video. So, the first thing I'm going to be using is this Noxzema cream, and I'll put it all over my face. And if y'all hear the TV, I'm sorry. So, you want to let this sit on your face for about 5 minutes. So I'm gonna come back to y'all in 5 minutes.
So I'm back, you guys. So now I'm gonna wash this off my face. Oh yeah, and you're gonna need a towel or a hand towel. It doesn't matter. And I like to use hot water. Apricot scrub, and I just put it on my cheeks. Next thing I'm going to go in with is Biore Love Your Pores Rose Quartz with charcoal in it. I So now I'm going to wash this off. And I don't let this down like this for a really long time. Clear dual action moisturizer, and it's oil free. Also with my skincare routine, I like to brush my teeth. And so the next thing I'm going to go in is with Nivea Oil Infused Lotion Vanilla and Almond Oil. Guys, like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video.